Good day to you all, this is Extreme and I'm going to do a training match with Mercio. This is for our clan tournament. I've never played this map. This is going to be horrible for me because I know I need to take the sea. I don't know where I'm going to start. I hope the top right corner because I have no idea how to deal with the down left corner. And well, let's observe. I guess I'm going to lose this one this time. Yeah. I sure hope my battery holds out. I sure hope my internet holds out. Load? Well, I know where Mercy is coming from, so I understand if the internet is a little bit laggy. So I'm starting actually in the... Okay. Over. Oh no! Wait. Let's build an entry. Okay. Let's see. Supply. Oh wow! I'm really curious how this map is going to be. Yeah. Let's see. It's cutting gold. Yes. Get that on. Bit laggy.
Resources detected.
I really have no idea what to do. I'm just going to get my supply up and
resources received.
Let's extend this one. Oh, he got that one. Yeah, he got that one. I guess this one is mine. Yeah, there you have motor. Alrighty then, I guess I should get another construction yard soon. Oh, but over there. Yes.
Give me orders, Stoys.
Is that the enemy? It's the enemy, isn't it? No, wait. This guy's mine. I'll get the sniper tower right here. And let's see, we need before it ends it all. This one.
Okay,
so he's going not for sea, apparently.
Construction complete.
Ah, you guys. Scout for me this side.
Insufficient energy.
Sure, why not?
Place the building.
And let's see over there.
Insufficient energy.
Yes.
Resource detected.
Okay, other side should be well protected. Is he going to do a build a sniper tower apparently? You gotta go over there. Ooh, wait. There's actually a hill over there. Okay, let's see. Golden supply. Come boost all out. Oh, come on. Hurry up. I can watch him from here. That's the supply center. He too has an assault vehicle factory. I should build two shipyards. One. And two. He too has a shipyard. Okay, let's see. I should do this differently. Fast construction gold. Ships this way. Ah, yes, that's right. I could get a little bit more supply and a little bit more power.
Construction complete.
There we go. And let's see, production of naval gold. There we go. Oh, whoa! Jesus Christ, whoa! He knows the map! Oh, frick. Okay. Another sniper tower, okay. You guys, go over there. Holy good. Oh, he's building up a hill, okay. Interesting. I guess I should do it old fashioned. Mad Brax down. Ah, oh, crap. Alright then. Upgrading Brax. Upgrading Brax. Upgrading Brax. Set the rally point to this place. And I guess we will get the next tier. Yeah. Then we mass grenadiers and simply attack. If he decides to come here, I got some diamond ready, and if he decides to go to the top left, I got some diamond ready. Okay, let's get a gold supply running. I want to define the forces of diamond. There we go. I wonder if I could spy. Let's attempt. Let's attempt. Yes, okay, so he's going mass armadillos. That's very normal of him. And dragonflies? Oh, EVF factory 2. Very well, special vehicle factory it is. One. And that would be about it for the moment. Another barracks? Sure, why not? Great. Let's begin building grenadiers.
Our unit is under attack.
What?
Wow, he really has a weak kid. I need to hurry up and killing him. Oh. Maybe I should just send in my diamond and let them kill themselves so that I open up some CP.
Placing the building.
And this one's going to get me stuck. Oh, those over there. Okay. Yeah, let's think. Yeah, he knows the map. He knows it very well. Yeah, let's build this one.
Activate.
Set a course. No guns loaded. Enemy
detected.
Two missed. Oh, that one was it. Will they manage or not? Oh, he's using his hog already. Yeah, okay, lost that one. Okay. Let's see. We got more porcupines, more gladiators. All I can do is get a big army and hope for the best. He's going to get his hogs and his armadillos. He's stacking up just nicely. Yeah, I'm going to lose this one this time. And he's of course going to give me advice afterwards that I will not take into account. It doesn't matter. Anti-air raid running. Let's see. Air raid go. He's attacking my sniper tower. Interesting. He's gone already? Good. I should repair this one. You never know. Yeah, he went tier 3 pretty fast. Very fast actually. He didn't do much with his shipyard if you ask me. And I wasted a lot on my diamond. Maybe I should attack. Hurry. Let's see. There's Gnaeus, 4 porcupines, 5. This map is entirely new to me. And seeing as how I got some really weak opponents lately, I think I am a little bit too bad at this. Oh well. Yeah, I crossed the bridge, you pieces of filth. I've reached the maxed CP. Cancel, get more supply. Oh, speaking of which, I can build more.
Insufficient resources.
Yes, 5 supply centers over there. Maybe more. He's rushed for hogs. I got 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 porcupines. When that one arrives, I'm going to attack. You know, I'm going to upgrade my age quota soon. Oh, canceling that one. I should get a Gunter or something. Something. Anti-air tower, sure, why not? Oh, energy again. Okay, well, yeah, I sure hope he doesn't notice. Okay, energy over there.
He's
already flying over, isn't he?
Our building is destroyed. Activated. Insufficient energy.
Yeah. They should worry about his base as well. You know, hogs take 3 armor, and there are 4 of them plus an airfield, and he has only 2 now, but he's just exploring. Oh. Can I repair? Nope. Okay. Let's gather all forces over here. Need one over there. Maybe he discovers me. Doesn't see me yet. Sad he doesn't see me yet. Okay, good.
The boost activated. Placing the building. Construction complete. Placing the building. Construction complete.
Waiting orders. Yeah, I'm nervous. Okay, that probably finds late to the party. Right, yes. I'm just going to attack you.
Speak louder, morning. Enemy detected.
That's right, I'm in your base. And you are in my base. Isn't that lovely?
Our building is destroyed. Our building is destroyed. Wow. Placing the building.
It's going to be a base swap, I believe.
Our building is destroyed. Our building is destroyed.
Actually, common defense is better now. This boy in the squad killed that command center. He's doing the same. Oh, that's right, I can rebuild sneers now. I'm not. Apparently not.
Our building is destroyed.
Kill that command center. Base swap. Can I build? Almost. Kill that construction yard. You guys go up. Sure, what you can destroy. No, let's see, come on defense. Still
at this.
Our building is destroyed.
Just give me orders.
Okay, that's interesting. You might win this. I still got one option left, and that would be.
Our building is
where's
destroyed.
The guy?
Our building is destroyed.
I should wait until he's up there. Oh, no, wait, I should do it now.
The foos activated. The foos, our building is destroyed.
Orders? No problem.
Our building is destroyed.
Show me an armory. Faster.
No, I'm going to die. Can they reach? Reach, damn it, reach! No, I'm losing this. Wait, what? Ah, I lost it. Oh, that was close. Oh, wow. Well played, Mercio, well played. Wow, that was close. That was so close. Okay, this is a defeat I can accept. Okay. Wow. Oh man, baseball. Oh wow. That's a lovely video. That's lovely. Okay, let's set on good game. I just built it too much time. Two would have been more than enough. I'm gonna keep the most coach, I guess. Although, if I stayed in my base with my grenades, I could have destroyed those armadillos and I would have been set back, but no. I decided to attack ASAP. Yeah, it was really close. I wonder if a common attack boost would have been better than the common defense boost, but pending in the background, yep. Good game. Yeah. I already did said that. Okay. So this is my training with the Mercy of our clan tournament. I guess I am kicked out of the tournament right now. Well, what you expect? I'm only rank 15 at the moment. And if I were to face off against Bunkers, well, you would simply win. So whoever is going to be against Bunkers, I wish him the best of luck. It's not going to be easy, I tell you this. I guess it's time for not an end screen. I don't know how much time a Fastwatch needs with rebuilding his Discord server, but I'm supposed to put this one in the cloud. I don't understand anymore what needs to be done. Oh, thank you, upgrade. Thank you that you were completed. Good. Oh, that's right. I did this. It's clear. And I guess we'll continue. Just following the path this time. Yep. Okay, Malmerzio, just watch the video and you'll see what I mean with I made the Kaiman mistake. First mistake, I built 6. Second mistake, I actually wasted time on you. So that I would not see your incoming army, but then again, knowing you, you would have retreated your army in case of my grenades. Alrighty then. Next time, better for me, but we make a good team, members, you and I. Yeah. Okay. End screen done. Downright cover. Fast Scratch Games. Join us Discord channel if you got kicked out. Thank you, Mercyru, for being excited. Okay, let's see, where was I? Oh yeah, his YouTube channel has not been deleted yet because he is not going to share that one with anyone. We keep an eye on you, Industrializer. Either way, let's see. He also has merchandise, etc, etc. Just go check it out all, and well, I guess that would be about it for Fastwatch. Down left corner, our clan channel, where this video should be put up. No, wait, I'm not going to do an end screen. I'm not allowed to. Oh, crap. Oh, forget what I said. The end screen is for our clan leader only to fill in. Sure, I hope he puts in the end screen to this clan channel, Fastwatch Games, my channel. Would be great that the Tatuga Bunkers put in my channel, please. And that would be about it. Yes, thank you all for watching, and I hope to see you next time, either on my channel, Fastwatch channel, or our clan channel. Bye bye!